Alright guys, welcome back. Let's go and get a move on. Lake Marina, or Maria, or however it's pronounced. Let's explore it. Church. And then oh,
you're tarnished, aren't you? Then perhaps you could spare some runes.
Oh, the crestfallen.
I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
Lucaria, there we go.
Small donation. I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great.
Good to know. No upgrade materials. God damn it.
Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study Glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer, with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning.
Sorry about that.
Why not find yourself a Glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy. And you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra Glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy.
Yep.
You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the history of the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy. Accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations.
They're probably true. The illustrious
Selen would never do such things.
Sacred Tear. Is this just a repeat of...
Why, of course. Find yourself a, without one, you can't, and you'll never reach the...
Can I use that sacred tier, or will I need two now? Oh. Never mind. For now, my main focus should be getting the map. I'll get other things as well, but... Probably skeletons here. Yep. Academy scroll. Warming stone. Let's see. Can I give this to him? Or do I have to give it to Alina?
Back to learn another. Wonderful.
Never mind. I gotta figure out how to get down. Everyone wants me to commit suicide. Okay, here's the road. Beautiful. This is a good looking area. Like that they're unintelligent. I cannot believe you survived that. Okay. Leadstone's Craftsman Cookbook, Tier 1. Anything here, really? There we go. There was an item here. Obviously, I thought wrong. Oh, here it is. Smoldering butterfly. I don't think I've done anything with that item yet. so this area seems to be much more appropriately leveled for me. Maybe I'll be able to get some tier 2 smithing stones now. There's another grace. See that guy there.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
He's a looter, that's how. Astrologer set. Cookbook tier 11, I will definitely get that. I already have this. But his is more expensive, what the hell? Arrow. Kite shield. Yes, Doc. Not something I'll be using. No upgrade materials. What a shock. Oh, we're really close. Okay. Why does everyone say they fall by the dog? My interest is the map. Hey, get out of the way. Oh, get out of the way. Nice to see Dark Souls cannot fix long-standing issues. This is gonna be tough. We'll have to do jumping attacks over and over again. Lorinia East. I still need to find the western part, but we'll do that later. Alrighty. Now I can at least explore this area thoroughly. Place. A giant lobster. That's new. He's got a lot of health, that's for sure. Hey, as usual, counter hits will not be effective. Shield. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oof. We'll fight him at a later date. When I have a better weapon. I can't make physical contact with him. It's a shame, I do like the weapon, but against enemies that are too big or too small, this weapon is almost useless. It's a shame though, it does have a lot of uses. But against guys like the lobster or really small little midgets, it just doesn't work. It's really good against other humans though. That's where it shines. Jellyfish. Looks like a dungeon. And it is. Stillwater Cave. Crystal Cave Moss. Cave Moss. Poison by the ambush ahead. Oh shit. How'd I get poisoned from that? Die. Good runes. Serpent arrow. Sage's hood, Sage's robe, Sage's trousers. Oh, brawl. Damn it. Hopefully my poison status doesn't come into the game with it. Alright, that's good. Look at that gorgeous red mane coat that I got on. Look at you losers. A dex bag and some sorcerer. Nancy Pansy sorcerer. Y'all should be ashamed. I think he's gonna fall off. Oh no, not me. So he already has his on, but took mine off. That's right, I'm adaptable. Rune, alright. I don't want to go in there. Get me out. I get hit with it anyway, aren't I? Yeah, that probably means death. Oh well. How do I get rid of poison? Oh shit, how long does this last? It's still building up. Okay, it stopped. Oh, he fell in. Shit. Okay. Alright, little sorcerer, I guess you're kind of useful. Oh, I can't believe I made that. Cave moss. Shit. This is beautiful. Okay. crap. Alright, let's go. Safety for now. Guy's taking a beating. I don't think we're gonna make it. You know I have not successfully helped any player defeat a boss so far. I haven't been taking PvP or online too seriously, but still, it's pretty worrying that this keeps happening. Because that guy's not doing well. You gotta go in, buddy. We're waiting for you now. God. Quick spam the R1 button. Get out of my way. Do something, you jackass! God. What a dick. Alright, I helped the player who defeat the boss. Got a rune arc. Finger remedy. Okay, at least I know what to expect. Oh, come on! Why does it always take this off every time I... Oh, that's right, I never killed him to begin with. Are there any, like, items down there? I don't think there are. I don't see anything. I'm like, not, yeah, there's nothing down there. If there was, they'd put it right front and center so there is something to lure you in. Damn it! I'm dead. Move, you jackass! Oh god, he's up in the air. I'm not gonna be able to reach him. The item. Anything else in here before I leave? There is nothing. I because I'm already poisoned, so there's no reason for me to be concerned about getting it. Clear the poison. That'll serve me a little bit better. We've been hanging out with these losers. Ah, you motherfucker! Okay, get out of my way. Hit me. Where the hell is it? There it is. Come here. Oh, fucker! Get off! Pussy. Can't move. Oh, damn it. Give me that back. Okay. Okay, he's dead. Wing sword insignia. I don't know what that means, but poison pool. Classic FromSoft. Definitely wish they had come up with more creative ways to do it. Dark Souls 2, I think, did it the best. They had these a pretty unique system where they did have poison pools, but for the most part, they used these special poison statues that if you walked in front of, you get shot with a ball of poison. A couple could poison you. It was actually really, really cool the way they implemented it. But unfortunately, pretty much every other game is just, here's a big giant pool of poison that you can't really move incorrectly, so you're gonna get poisoned. We'll just warp right here, even though it's right there. Just realized I should have used the Baldigan's Blessing in that fight. Oh well. Could have helped me out a little bit. Okay. Let's try this direction. Nice menacing music. Even though aside from the lobster monster, this area is actually not that hard. I got a feeling you're supposed to skip that lobster anyway. Because I've got a +5 weapon and I'm not doing that much damage to him. So he's probably meant to be skipped. There's something there for me to pick up. I just can't find out what it is, though. Crystal bud. Something up here, but I guess not. Let me follow this cliff line first before going up there. Make sure there's no important items that I'm missing. I need to use the slow gallop. Torrent is easier to control that way. Purified ruins. That's ironic. That guy didn't notice somehow. Okay, now he's up. Holy shit. These guys are a cut above the other ones. And they have their own uniform too. Maybe I can get it. Soldier's helmet. Cool. Useless, but cool. Foot soldier. Tappered. Ah. I didn't see this. Shabiri grape. Two fingers heirloom. Got keys. Raises faith. Fingers cannot speak, yet these were eloquent. Persistently did they wriggle, spelling out mysteries in the air. Thus did we gain the words of our faith. Interesting. guessing that's it. Yeah, I don't need them. Yikes. I don't even think it's possible to go down there. Doesn't look like it. We'll find out later. What the hell is that? Cool. Sign of grace. And we move on. Herba. Still not exactly sure, certain how useful Herba is, but I keep collecting it. The game definitely acts like it's a rare commodity. They look like they're guarding something, but there's nothing there. There's a giant. It's probably tougher than the ones down below. Let's find out. He is. But it helps him not. Oh my god, he survived. Oh my god, oh my god. The Lance does do decently well against them. I think that's just because of the lock-on points though, rather than the enemy itself. You can lock onto the legs directly. So the weapon can track it pretty easily. Tree spear. Probably a faith weapon. Yes, it is. I mean, it looks really cool though. Silverfly. I don't know if you're supposed to go down here. Try jumping. Sure. There's your jump. I might have found everything here. This is part of the castle, actually. Are they guarding anything? I don't think they are. They are not. Oh. Let's go ahead and run back. What's going on, ladies? How you doing? Okay. I'm trapped. I can't believe I died that way. I got caught in the middle. I couldn't get out. Oh no. Okay, that usually doesn't happen, but... Alrighty, let's get my loot back. bastards. There's the ruins. There's the tree. There's all these castles up in the distance. World is still beautiful. Even if it hates me. This marks Millennia's southward march, the blade of Mikaela and her clean rot knights grant her wings ever to be clipped. It's another lost grace. Just for the sake of being thorough, check this little cliffside right here. Make sure there's, okay, there's a statue right there. Ooh, this is a gorgeous area. That is beautiful. That looks really good. Interesting. Dastard, that's interesting. Oh shit. Armor. Or by lean, mean, and filthy militiamen. Freshly singed battlegrounds are diffusing with the stench of the dead, forbidden lands that will be excised from the memory of history. That is where the vulgar militia serve, as untiring, unsung watchkeepers. Interesting. Well, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the episode off here. Thanks for watching. I'll catch y'all next time.